Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice Microsoft Power BI PL 300 exam question related to presenting salary on Hoover. And the question is, you have a line chart that shows the number of employees in a department over time. You need to see the total salary cost of the employees when you hover over a data point. What are two possible ways to achieve this goal? So as we can see, we have to achieve the total salary cost when user hover over the values. And here we can see we have to find two possible ways for the given case. So now let's look at the options. So the first option is add a salary to tooltip. So tooltip is used for presenting additional information on mouse hover over. So this option we can try. Then option B is add a salary to the visual filters. We use filters on the visual when we want to filter any data from the visual. So this is not related to presenting any additional information on hover over. So this option we can ignore. And the option C is add salary to the drill through fields. The drill through feature is usually we use to present additional information, but this does not work like a mouse hover over, but it works through right click on the data point. But as we have been asked for the two possible ways, so we can try the option C. So now let's try option A and C in Power BI Desktop. So here in Power BI Desktop, we have salary data along with the dates. Now let's try to plot line chart as per the given case. And in line chart, let's add month. And we need count of the employees. So let me add employee ID. Now here we can see we are getting count of the employees for each month. So now let's configure the option A, that is tooltip. So for that we have to drag the salary, that is the total cost of the employees. So this we need to add into the tooltip. And now here when we hover over the data point, we can see along with the count of employees, we are getting sum of salary, that is the cost on the visual. So this is the first option. That is option A, that works fine. Now let's try the second option, that is drill through. So for drill through, first we need to add a drill through page. So for that, let me add one more page. And on this page, let's add one line chart, or we can just copy and paste from the existing one. Now here we have the line chart along with the tooltip or hover over where we are getting the total salary. Now let's configure this page as the drill through page. So for that, we have to go to the page information. And under that, we have to make this page as the drill through. And now as a drill through filter, it should be on the month name. So now we have configured drill through page successfully. Now let's collapse all the panes. And now let's go to the main page. And from main page, now let's try this drill through feature. And here we can see for month of May, we have total salary 41,237, and same value we should get in the drill through. So when we go to the drill through, and when the user hover over the data point for the May, and he can see the 41,237 value over here. So with this, we are able to achieve the total cost or total salary upon the hover over feature. So now let's go back to our question. And here option A, add a salary to the tooltips, and option C, add a salary to drill through fields, is the correct answer. And also this question may be asked in a different way, where it will ask to choose only one option. In that case, we should go with option A, as this is the direct solution to achieve this requirement. And if it asks for two possible ways, then we should go with option A and C, as option C is the kind of workaround.